respected representatives of different agencies present on the stage. Dignitaries, Ajmer Municipal was selected in the second round, and for the past 1 year, we have been doing projects in Ajmer. So a lot of projects have come to on ground, and a lot of projects are in India stage. So all the representatives of different agencies that are present, we would request you, and we humbly request you to be a part of this initiative. And I'll ask my team to share maximum details of Ajmer Smart City projects that we are having in Ajmer with you, so that contribution from you can come in, and we can make Ajmer a smart city that is being envisaged as per the vision of Government of India and people aspirations in Ajmer. Ajmer is a heritage city, as you know. We have Darga, and we have only Brahma temple in the world in Pushkar. So the heritage is very important in Ajmer, and we have in our Ajmer Smart City mission document that we are having, we have given ample space to heritage development, and we have Anasagar also. So a lot of stress has been given to Anasagar. So we wish and we hope this conference will be a great success. And I thank you, ELETS, for working day and night and making this conference a success. And we hope to get maximum output and maximum contribution for Ajmer Smart City.